Make the bouncer your best friend. Bat your eyelids, not your wallet.
That's your patient.